Hello, I am Dr. Rajshekar Mysore from Chirag Hospital, JP Nagar, Bangalore. I am a practicing general surgeon and colorectal surgeon and a proctologist for the past 40 years. My intention of doing these videos is to simplify the confusions in the minds of the people, and I'll use as little as possible the technical terms and make people's understanding of the disease more simpler. Fiber, diet and colorectal cancers. This is a subject of debate recently. It has been observed that people who take lot of fibers in their diet, especially Asian diets, the cancerous incidence is much less compared to who take only a non-vegetarian diet with less of fiber. That has been observed, and there are many theories put forward for that as a cause of prevention of cancer using fiber diet, though it cannot be conclusively proved. So the thing is, one should not exaggerate all these things and fall into that you have to go on taking fiber for that, and additional fiber by way of chemicals that has been used are not recommended. I don't recommend that sort of things. See, normally whenever we take a lot of enough vegetables and fruits, we get enough of fiber. Especially in the Indian context, we take a lot of carbohydrates like wheat, ragi, rice and all those things. They contain enough of fiber, as well as the vegetables what we take. So you need not worry too much about fiber, fibrous diet, and go on eating lot of fruits. The minimum amount what we eat is more than enough for most of our requirements. Very few people require fiber supplements, and fiber supplements are required only those who can't chew things and then eat, like very elderly people who don't have teeth. They may require some sort of fiber supplements. Other people don't require. And whenever somebody eats more of non-vegetarian food, they must have vegetables and like salads and all along with that. That will take care of the fiber content. So it is more or less exaggerated and more commercially driven that you have to take fiber supplements and all. They are not essential.